Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Fan, little. Turn this. My dear friends, the theme of today that we are dealing with for the novena, the sixth day of the novena, is Mary, the health of the sick. Whereas the theme of the day, the Sunday, 23rd Sunday, is closely related to it. It's God's plan that both coincide. When we think of the need of the other person, it implies everything. Not just the physical need, also the spiritual need. When someone is sick physically, it doesn't mean that he's just physically ill. It is something to do with our soul too, with our spirit too. Therefore, spiritual healing is needed first of all in order to get physical healing. And today, our Blessed Virgin Mary is going to be health of the sick in that way, to bring not only physical healing just like that, but the spiritual healing which will lead to the physical healing. Our sins are to be forgiven. Very many places we find Jesus telling people, your sins are forgiven. And then the miracle takes place. Everyone needs to go through a spiritual healing, a forgiveness of one's faults, sins. And then the physical healing is there. Today, we find in the readings how we need to love one another, not just loving, doing something good for them, also correcting them. If someone goes on the wrong path, everyone has the duty to bring that person back to God. It's not fault finding. Very often we do that. We find faults in others to punish them, to put them to shame. But God wants us today to remember that we are here not to find fault with people, but to help them to come back to Jesus. And then we will find there is a community life. That's a beautiful family that is formed. And there the kindred, that relationship is there. Who is my mother? Who is my brother? Who is my sister? Who are my friends? Those who do the will of my Father. We will find in today's gospel also a similar version being said about coming together with one mind, heart. You'll find in the Gospel of Matthew, chapter 18, verse 19. Again, truly I tell you, if two of you agree on earth about anything you ask, it will be done for you by my Father in heaven. For where two or three are gathered in my name, I am there amidst them. Healing is too same. Whatever we ask for, this moment everybody is asking for healing, to be protected from the sickness that is prevailing around. How will that happen? When we come together, when we are united together with one mind, and then ask Father, please give us, it will be granted. And here Mother Mary plays an important role to show us how she did the will of the Father. And Jesus promises us again in John chapter 14, verse 23, if you love me, you will keep my commandments, you will keep my word. and my Father will love you, and we will come and make our dwelling in you. We will make a home in you. If God is present in us, where there is place for sickness. So doing the will of God brings healing. And Mother Mary is the model for us to do that will of God. You will find again in John chapter 15 verse 7. If you abide in me and my words abide in you, ask for whatever you want. It will be given. So all this sums up that Mother Mary is a beautiful model for us to follow God, doing everything according to His word, and then we enjoy health. That is how Mother Mary can be health of the sick. You'll find in various places, instances, that Mother Mary comes to intercede at Cana or wherever. And she is the wonderful intercessor for us, for everything. And today we are going to intercede. Ask Mother Mary, give us healing. Be the health of the sick. And I want to tell you that Mother Mary is also, we have reflected a few days back, the Queen of Mercy. Saint Alphonsus Liguori, in his beautiful book Salve Regina, an explanation of the Hail Holy Queen, or Hail Holy Queen, the explanation of Salve Regina by Saint Alphonsus Liguori, he writes in his book beautifully that Mother Mary was a queen of mercy, as Jesus is the king of justice. God's kingdom was divided into two halves when God the Father gives one half to Jesus as the king of justice, and to Mother Mary the other half as the queen of mercy. Here I said about the mercy that we need before getting physical healing. We need to be forgiven from our sins. Then we enjoy the mercy of God, and we enjoy the physical health also in our body. And today Mother Mary is going to help us as a queen of mercy, who will be the health of the sick too. And in the life of Saint Bernard, we find again Saint Alphonsus Liguori quoting about this, that Bernard was always praising Mother Mary. Ave Maria, Ave Maria, Ave Maria. Maybe we can tell in our own languages, Marie Varga, Pranam Mariam, Ave Maria, Mariamma Vandanamu. Keep on praising. This is another way. When we keep praising God, praising Mother Mary, we will enjoy health. Because Saint Bernard, when he was saying Ave Maria constantly, Mother Mary appeared to him and said, Ave Saint Bernard. Just see, when you say to someone, Hail Bernard, Hail Stella, Hail Peter, Hail Francis, Hail George, you will enjoy good health. And Mother Mary is there to be the health of the sick in this way. You keep praising Mother Mary at this time of struggle, at this time of sickness, and definitely you will enjoy good health. And I'm going to sing a song for you right now. You close your eyes wherever you are. Make this song into your prayer. Keep praising. Let these words keep ringing in your heart constantly, that no sickness will touch you. Even if you're sick right now, while you are going to sing these words, keep praising Mother Mary, you are going to be healed. Believe in faith, together with the Blessed Virgin Mary, let us enjoy this good health.
ఎనలేని మేలులన్ మాకై చేసిన ప్రియ తల్లి వందనము. We thank and praise you, Mama Mary, for all the favors you have done. என்னற்ற நன்மைகள் அன்னையே செய்தாய் நன்றியால் பாடிடுவேன். We thank and praise you, Mama Mary, for all the favors you have done. Stotram, stotram, Amma. Thank you and praise you, Mama. Nandri, nandri, Taye. Thank you and praise you, Mama. Let's sing from wherever you are. Stotram, stotram, Amma. Stotram, stotram, Amma. Thank you and praise you, Mama. Thank you and praise you, Mama. Once more. Nandri, nandri, Taye. Nandri, nandri, Taye. Thank you and praise you, Mama. Thank you and praise you, Mama. Let us keep repeating this in our minds. Stotram, stotram, Amma. Mariamma vandanamu. Nandri, nandri, Thaye. Mariye valga. Thank you and praise you, Mama. Hail Mary, Ave Maria, Ave Maria. Let us pray for all those who are viewing this holy mass and all who are here participating, that God may touch our lives through the powerful intercession of the Blessed Mother Mary, ever a virgin. She always stood by the side of Jesus, and even at the foot of the cross, she is our intercessor, the mother of the church, the queen of mercy, the health of the sick. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Let's stand.